taking off from Cedar Grove.
Got Sheriff Ford with me.
Pilot.
These here, it's voice activated, so all they have to do is talk. But flip that up, that cuts out a lot of the noise when we're just flying.
Okay.
I'll keep it there, but if you want to talk, so reach around and feel with your finger once you got to know where it's at. Okay. Flip that up. Flip it.
Voice activated?
Yeah, that okay. cuts out a lot of noise.
All right.
Headed to Mexico Beach.
still have trees on top of buildings, you were saying. Disoriented. I have no idea where we are. Okay, so we're crossing Star Avenue and approaching Old Bicycle. Creek area. There's just not a pine tree up here that's not down there that's not moved. We're headed toward Mexico Beach. So we're in that area between Callaway and Mexico Beach, north of Tyndall. This thing gets bounced around a little bit in the air. Not like a jet. It's a little bit more like an amusement ride. Coming up on Eastern Shipbuilding. Looks like we're coming up on Mexico Beach. coming up on Mexico Beach now. Oh my God, if you guys could see this from the air, or actually seated here.
Oh my God.
muddy stuff.